tape is running. Come on, baby. Baby. And no one ever mean me, but she's so damn fine. She Baby, you know I never mean me, but I said, wait one motherfucking minute, baby, wait a minute. What's a poor boy to do down in Raleigh, North Carolina, except look for that Southern Belle Wang Dang boy? Woo! Little Wang Dang never hurt nobody back where I come from. Double dose of my baby's love. Whoa, 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 whoa. I'm talking about you, baby. The sun's going down. But I'm not going down, baby. Except on you, honey. sweet Poontang. Cause I'm talking about my baby. You know I never mean maybe. Maybe I am just what the doctor ordered, kids.
Come on.
ladies and gentlemen, is how you do that if you have the correct attitude. Woo! Look at you. Just take a good look at yourselves. I hope you're proud of yourselves. I like it, baby. I like the spirit of the wild that you bring. You bring the spirit of the wild. We are your American rock and roll blood brothers. This is Derek St.Holmes singing his ass off for you. Aretha St.Holmes with Benny Rappa, Columbo Bambistimo. This is Benny Rappa on the drums for you, baby. These are my commandos, rock and roll commando Michael Lutz on the bass guitar and the attitude. Look at them good. Look at them good. Just keep repeating to yourselves. I know it's difficult. Just say it over and over again. They're just a bunch of white guys. You have to repeat it over and over again because I'm Ted motherfucking free for all Nugent, baby.
I've never before.
we got the feeling, don't we though? Don't we got the feeling here? We can't help ourselves, baby. We are the Detroit Nugent Rhythm Kings, and we take no apologies. I said, hey, baby, look at that. That's my little girl out there. Look at that fine-ass Southern belle shaking that tail feather in my face.
Hey, baby.
No telling what I do, baby. Hey, baby. Hey, baby. Shake it for me, baby. Do that shit. Baby, 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 baby. Hey, baby.
A one, a two, a one, two, three, four.
Kissing the cubits and messing in this town. And you bring your women, you find them a team. I don't need no fancy type, I need the ones that scream. Hey, baby, you want to hear it? I'm kissing the cubits and messing in this town. Hey, baby. Hey, baby. Gonna steal your heart. Are you pretty willing? Far in between. I don't need no fancy top. I need the ones that's clean. Hey, baby. Don't want to be around. The time for everything's steady. I'm too busy running around. Hey, baby. Yeah, yeah. Hey, baby.
That is Derek St.Holmes. Look at him. Just look at him. We apologize. We have too much soul. Who do we think we are? So come on, Raleigh. Come on. Admit it. Admit it. You missed me.
You missed me, I can tell. You needed that Motor City attitude, and you needed it right up the old butt, didn't you? Well, I'll tell you, if the South is going to rise again, you can't do it without my ass, baby. You can't do that. It's 1995. My name is Ted Nugent. I'd just like to announce that I have a brand new record out right now. Best record in the world. It's called The Spirit of the Wild. It's got your spirit, it's got your wild. You got a wild child with the spirit. It's gonna run around, run a wild, baby. And I'd like to also announce to my shit kicker, working hard, playing hard friends, my name is Ted. I have been voted on the board of directors of the National Rifle Association. Alternative rock and roll. How many of those other assholes can shoot their own stage clothes? You know what I mean? Come on, let's get down with it. 30 years later, I want Hootie to suck my dick. You know what I mean, man? Dedicated on behalf of all my friends out there, we'll dedicate this song off the new record. This is from Spirit of the Wild, and this is for you, because you have to tell the whole world, like Janet Reno, to kiss my ass.
Thank you.
Ow! Thank you very much. Everybody might want to bend over, Rover. Let Teddy take over. It's a love song. Come on, baby. Now we bring you greetings from Detroit. We are from the Motor City. We invented Motown. We'd like to pay tribute to our soul brothers, our heroes. Our heroes are Sam and Dave and Wilson Pickett and Marvin Gaye and James Brown. We got the soul in our soul. We bring you a love song. This is a song from the streets of Detroit dedicated to my Motown brothers. It's a song called Lovejacker, baby. Let me be your spirit of the wild, Lovejacker, baby. In fact, you ought to call your radio stations. If they don't play this song on your radio station, get your four-wheel drive, lock the hubs, and drive it through their fucking window. I'll be your Lovejacker, mama. We'll be right back. Thank you. That's a nice little love, Jacker, man. That's got soul, man. You like that? That's a nice little ditty, isn't it? Thank you very much. Yeah, that's off the Spirit of the Wild. We're proud of that stuff. Thank you. Thank you, my friends. That's kind of like Law of the Land, like Tooth, Fang, and Claw, like Primitive Man, like Spirit of the Wild. We also got something from the streets of Detroit. It's called Dog Eat Dog.
Woof, woof. Thank you, Raleigh! We don't only bring you greetings from the streets and the attitude of Detroit, but I got friends here tonight. I got my American blood brothers here tonight. I know you. I know what's in your hearts and souls. I've been coming down here for a long, long time, and you always give me that Raleigh warm southern hospitality, and I appreciate the campfire. I appreciate the spirit you give me. I appreciate the encouragement you give me. Now you're gonna have to pay. But I really mean that. I mean, I got lots of friends. I got to meet with my friends here today down in Union Grove with my bow hunting buddies out there. I know a bunch of y'all here tonight. You got the spirit of the wild deep in your soul, my friends. We should all be Native Americans. Happy members of the human race. And I bring you greetings from the swamps of my home state of Michigan. And I want to tell you about a friend of mine who's going to be a friend of yours. And his name is Fred Bear. This is dedicated to the Dotson family and all my American blood brothers out there. I appreciate your encouragement. Fred Bear. Happened so many times before. So many times. The spirit of the woods, he's like an old good friend. Makes me feel warm and good inside. And I knew his name. It was good to see him again. Good to see you again, friends. 'Cause in the wind, he's still alive.
Still alive!
Come on, Fred Bear. Before too long, blood brothers, they feel it was kind of dark, another misty dusk. It came from a tangle down below, and I tried to remember everything he taught me so well. I had to decide which way to go.
Which way to go?
Was I alone or in a hunter's dream? The moment of truth is here and now. I felt his touch, I felt his guiding hand. Oh, the buck was mine forevermore. Trails again. You take me back. Take me back where I belong.
Take me back.
Red Bear, I'm so glad to have you at my side, my friend. Oh, and I was showing you all the big ones before too long.
dog doors. We got his spirit, we got his soul. He will guide our steps, he'll guide our arrows home.
Hey! Isn't that right, boys?
The restless spirit forever roams.
I'll get this thing. That will cleanse the soul.
Thank you, my friends. Keep the Fredbear spirit of the wild running strong and free, girls.
Sure do it good, and I only do it for free.
get higher. Sometimes you wanna start low. Some people think they're gonna die someday. I got news, you never got to do it. Come on, come on up. Come on, come on up. Come on, come on up. Come on, come on, come on, come on, baby. Come on, come on, come on, come on. Come on, come on, come on, come on, baby. Come on, come on, come on. Gonna cruise as a bitch now.
The spirit of the wild from you, because we are the great white buffalo. Oh, You see it a couple long time ago in the new magic land. The Indian and the buffalo existed hand in hand. The Indian needed food and skins for a roof, but he only took what he needed. Millions of buffalo were the proof. But then came the white man with a sick and empty head. He couldn't see past his bill, so wanted all the buffalo dead. So the Indians hid in fear, no buffalo to be found. The magic seemed to be missing, it looked like some kind of a burial ground. But I can hope, 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 and I can pray, pray, pray. Cause I can feel it, feel it, feel it, I feel it today. Cause I can hope, 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 and I can pray, pray, pray. Cause I can feel it, feel it, feel it, I feel it today. Can you feel the spirit of the wild? Canyon wall, from eyes to go. He was the leader of the land. Oh my God, the great white buffalo. Oh. And he fought the battered herd, and he led him across the land. The great white buffalo, gotta make a final stand. I'll take the great white buffalo.
Wow.